A developing weather story continues tonight in Central California.
Rescuers have ended the search for a 5-year-old boy who was swept away by floodwaters. Firefighters were responding to a call about a mother and her son trying to cross a flooded road in their car, but the car got swept away and both jumped out. The mother was saved by a nearby homeowner, but the boy was lost in those floodwaters. Efforts to find him will resume tomorrow.